Hi, I'm continuing along this quite interesting path of evolutionary modeling in technological change, or of modeling technological change with the toolbox of evolutionary theory. Today I came back to that most basic linear equation, which I showed you 2 days ago in my post entitled Evolutionary Games. It is that linear equation which shows the correlation between the number of patent applications and the amount of physical capital available. And I tried to work with it to enrich it with new variables. Interesting things come out of it. It seems that I have coined up some kind of really robust selection function in my evolutionary model. Now the task is to give it a good interpretation and maybe some case studies of individual countries to illustrate the working of that selection function. Anyway, I wish you a good reading as usually. Bye.